Not a good weekend for everybody, baby. This is our good customer, Sleazy Mezzo's friend, the one recording the video. So he went to a Geico recommended storage lot where they charged him $350 in storage fees for one day. Now, we specialize in insurance claims, so we got the car in our possession now, where we will take care of him throughout the whole process. We're like your advocate during this. However, that being said, if the car gets totaled, I'm gonna confiscate my black lug nuts, man.